long time to play for you.
This is a noisy world that clamors for my short attention. Talking heads that blather on and on and on. The streets are filled with sirens, some real and some legendary. From the setting to the rising of the sun. Friday night, the bars are loud and crowded with the lonely, seeking some attention or some means of escape. Well, I leave my car downtown and I take a taxi home, where stone awake my mind drifts half a world away. And the bells of Vimperk ring a quarter hour through the night. I hear their voices on the air. And the bells of Vimperk sing that everything's alright, sleep tight, all is well down in the square, and it's quiet like a prayer. Music echoes through the sunlit streets of cobblestone. It's country roads by an accordion. The old men on the stage, they hold lovers in their laps and squeeze them, making the music everyone can understand. Come Friday night, the pub's alive with flutes and fiddles and guitars that long past midnight fade to soft lullabies, sung in harmonies that carry me home, where warm and weary I lie down. Close my eyes. The bells of Vimperk ring the quarter hour through the night. Hear their voices on the air. And the bells of Vimperk sing that everything's alright, sleep tight. All is well down in the square. It's quiet like a prayer. And the world is older there. Somehow younger too. And the ground beneath my feet is shaking, and I go there and I find my faith renewed. Oh, and the bells of Vimperk ring the quarter hour through the night. I hear their voices on the air. Vimperk sing that everything's alright, sit tight, all is well down in the square, and it's quiet like a prayer, quiet like a prayer, hear the voices on the bells of Vimperk sing that everything's alright, stay tight, all is well down in the square, it's quiet like a prayer.